peel off our gloves. My name is Goldminka. I'm a burlesque performer and a burlesque teacher. And here on my YouTube channel, you're going to learn how to burlesque. So if you are interested in all the basic beginner burlesque moves, or if you want to learn how to dance with burlesque props, then feel free to subscribe to my channel and also hit this little notification bell, so you will always get a notification every time I publish a video. And yes, today's video is about peeling off our gloves. And at first I will show you the little sequence, then I will explain it step by step, and at the end we will all together dance it again with music. So then let me show you the choreo. For starting the sequence, we do a nice pose like this. So you're looking to the diagonal of the room, and with one foot you do like this, and you have a nice showgirl position. And both of your hands are on your hips, and with one hand you can do like this. So with your fingers you're doing a movement like this. And now you do a pose. So you lift one arm, the second arm, hold this pose for 2 seconds, and you come down with your hands. I will show it again. So we stand like this. One arm, the second arm, and ta-da! Now we do 3 steps. We do 1 step, 2 step, 3, and now we do a nice little pose. Oh, yes, showgirl move, or whatever you want to call it. So we do this. And now you do a big move. You step like this, do a big pose. Emphasize your face. And you present glove number one. And now you start peeling off glove number one. When you peel your glove, open your fingers here inside the glove so it does not fall off accidentally. So you really have more control over your glove when you peel it off. So what you do in fact is pulling your arm out of the glove. Don't hold the glove too high or not too low, but really nice like this. Pull. And then you play with your glove and throw it away. When you throw it away, really throw it out of your way so that you do not step on it. And yes, you end this glove peel section of glove number one with a pose. And you start presenting glove number two. You do a nice pose. It's really, yes, try to find something comfortable. It's really emphasize your curve, have a nice position, and you peel off glove number two with your teeth. Again, open your play with your glove, throw it away, and pose. Yes, so this is a nice little glove peel section. You can always adapt everything to your own music. So you can do everything a little bit slower or a little bit faster. You can do a pose more or less. Really, yes, take my videos as an inspiration for your own burlesque dancing choreos and sequences. And yes, if you want to see more burlesque dancing videos and sequences, then please feel free to subscribe to my channel. And I will put on my gloves again. And we will dance the sequence again with music.